outside trade. Vodka Minister Qua will soon bear my name. From a highland farm in the Scottish hills to a prince on an inland sea, the ice is gone, the lakes are free. Spring like old.
This is the HBC, which stands for Hudson Bay Company. You can see that the First Nations are in there. One's carrying some beaver skins that's going to trade for a rifle, and the other's leaving with some ammunition and a rifle. And on the other side, you can see a voyageur's boat coming in with freight. Traded beaver pelts for blankets, knives, beads, axes, bullets, horns, strikers to light fires, and rifles to shoot animals easier. They also traded frying pans for better cooking and beer and things like that.
A Hudson Bay blanket and a guy using a rifle trying to get more beaver pelts and other guys trading pots and pans.